trying to kill you, Tyson.
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
We gotta get out of here.
You think?
What is that? Something's going down.
I got him!
Officers receiving fire!
All units, 13 report shots at vendor
location.
Move!
Fuck, take it out!
Watch out!
Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff.
Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't met a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
somehow? Hey!
Oh, shit! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is it?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right? I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, cop.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Stop!
Spreadsheets.
More bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please. Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back. Back on active duty, against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray. Cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. And get out.
I don't go.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to...
Can you fucking believe this?
I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford.
A lot of history there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
God! Who the hell are these guys? Stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead.
Yeah, I see that, partner.
You see that?
What is it?
Over there!
radio?
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get down! He's coming down from the pool, Kai. Tell that to the asshole shooting up the place.
I got your back.
Found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Find Leo.
Put your hands up. And don't move.
Wait, wait, wait. Whoa.
Police! Freeze! Hands up! You're under...
Kai, where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
For somebody who's never snitched before, you sure like...
Hey! Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai!
I'm fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anyways you say. This is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take it.
Spread out!
I'm getting in the air.
I'm gonna check this out.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on.
Make sure no one is here. Check over there.
More cops are coming. Take this guy out. Let's go.
Check over there.
Search everywhere.
Where are the guys in the truck?
They'll be here.
That way!
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge. We turned the wrong way.
Chopper!
detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up!
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
You wanted to see me, sir?
Mendoza, have a seat. Let's change things up for you two.
Relax. He's not gonna make you direct traffic.
Well, not yet. So Leo, our good friend, he told us what he knew and he walked right out the door.
He came in for protection, I thought.